think you do now in pushing him to restart clock and going back to work? Like Juan said, this is a season. We're halfway there.
He had, we've been through a lot of adversity before. Old guys on the team, we lost some teams second floor. We lost some Michigan State last year. Other guys have been through it. He's got to come back next week.
You control your destiny a little bit. Certainly you have a chance if you can get back on a roll. How do you do that?
We got to worry about the next game. The most important game is the next game.
21-7, probably felt like things were somewhat in the end. What happened from that point on?
We just didn't get the job. Like I said, as a team, we got to go back. Just work and see what happens next week.
You're not in the blame game. You had some special teams errors. KT was under a lot of heat. Did they win the one-on-one battles from what you saw?
I'm not here to say what happens on the other side of the door. They got our back and we got their back. Like I said, we'll go back in next week.
What's the mood? It's coming out of here knowing that you can rescue it, if you want to call it that.
Ohio State, we don't worry about your failure. You only feel if you accept it. We look at it as this is a speed bump in our journey. So we're getting ready for next week. See what happens on.
Yep.
Last question.
What would you say to Buckeye Nation then to rally the troops, I guess?
We got to rally together. Keep supporting us through all. We're going to do our thing next week. Thank you. We'll come to the club to get it over.